So, internet land, some of my more adept followers may have noticed a change in location and have noticed correctly because I am now at my freshman dorm at Samwell. It's a dream freaking come true, and the campus is just, it's just so gorgeous. Why am I here a week and a half before frosh orientation? Well, that is a really good question. 7 out of 20 of Samwell's varsity athlete teams are officially in preseason as of August 13th, and our first gate is tomorrow, which means I get to really meet the boys for the first time. And I hope the Yankees like pecan pie, because y'all, the kitchens are freaking open. Well, I met the boys. I have honestly never been more disheartened by male hygiene in my entire 18 years of life. And just the things they did to that pecan pie were atrocious. Hey guys, winter break has finally finished up and I am all set for spring semester here at Samwell. And while it makes this southern boy miss warmer climates, Samwell is gorgeous when it's frozen over. Oh, I mean, well, the weather has definitely done its best to snow us in, but the Haas has held up. After all, it did survive hashtag Epic Extra 2014.
Cock-a-doodle motherfucking do! Rise and shine and get out of my house!
What did I do over break? Well, it's small town Georgia, so not much. Thank goodness my teammates were amusing though. But I hope we all had a restful winter break. Our team works hard. We deserve it. Jack?
Oh, hey there, Bittle. That data reporter didn't rope you into an interview after that jump.
Oh, well, no. But I'm glad I caught you. I just wanted to not check in. I'm sorry if I'm overstepping, but I felt the end of the semester might not have been, well, very epic for you.
Thanks, Bittle, but it's fine.
Really? I mean, that's not what...
Bittle, Kent and I both owe each other a lot of apologies. I'm not proud of he and I. We've had our differences.
Okay. And I didn't mean to pry. You just seemed a little tense.
Oh, so I take it that Shitty didn't warn you. Apparently, I have modes or something. Like a robot. I get worked up, I guess. Spring semester goes by so fast. This ice will melt before we know it. Last semester, you know? Huh, you know, I should really take the photography class.
Wait, you photography?
Hey, art isn't just for Lardo. Come on, Bittle. I have a good feeling about this semester.
Me too.
No better way to start it off than some shiny, you know?
Couldn't agree more, Captain. Chapter 13. Post 2. Frozen 4. Few expected this little school from Massachusetts to return for yet another Frozen Four appearance, but Samwell University is yet again in the NCAA championships after an unbelievable run through the playoffs. And amid rumors of contracts from several NHL teams, all eyes are on senior captain Jack Zimmerman. In his third and final year as captain, Zimmerman says he wants nothing more than to bring Samwell its first national title. If you're a fan of Samwell, you know that there's a spark in this team that wasn't there last year, and it may very well make all the difference. But with one game left, one question remains. Will it be enough?
Holy f***, you know what? You're gonna be back here in like a few months, huh?
I guess so. I mean, I haven't actually signed yet.
You guess so? Jack, surprise me. And don't join the NHL. Surprise me and do, like, competitive fucking horticulture.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey there, Bittle.
Bits. Wanna look at the ice and get all sad with us?
Is it weird for y'all knowing?
Oh, yeah. Super weird. Mega weird.
It's weird, but we can't think of it as our last game. We've made it this far by playing in the moment. All of us in the moment, every period, every shift, we'll leave everything on the ice because that's what we always do. It's one more game.
Played every game with you, brother. Glad to play this one, too.
Shit.
I got your back.
Okay. Come on, let's head back.
Bruh, if we win tomorrow, I get a lifetime supply of Zimmerman hugs. No questions. You get that shot you wanted?
Yeah. Come on, Bittle.
Oh, wait up. Chapter 17. Graduation. Well, today's the day.
I only got a second because I'm walking over to Lake Quad with the Zimmermans and an NHL assistant general manager,
Lord, who are downstairs in a frat house that still smells like tub juice. But, you know, it's so hard to put it into words. I mean, it's gone by so fast. I know that Jack and Shitty are still going to be close by, but I'm still coming to terms with the fact that they'll never be my teammates again. It's hard enough saying goodbye, but it's even harder telling people how important they are to you.
Oh, it used to be a huge tradition. Right after we tossed up our motorboards, me, my suit mates, and half the class, all in the pond.
Right. And Jack was saying the team went out on the pond for a few practices this winter.
It's what makes Samwell, Samwell. Oh, those bells. That's the carolers up in Founders.
Are you still hanging around, or didn't we post enough selfies?
Oh, Jack. Well, Lauder's off to lunch with the Knights, and Holster's already packed up his car for the trip up with Rands. I guess I was just hanging out because, well,
You're heading out soon, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. I was just about to go back to the halls before my airport shuttle leaves. But, I mean, y'all look ready to go.
Yeah, my mother has a small alum thing first. Then my parents and George made reservations, and then right down to Providence.
Oh, well, I guess that's it, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
Jack, I guess the next time I'll see you, you'll be on TV, huh?
What? Bittle, I'll drive up before this season starts.
Oh, yeah, of course. Well, you get on out of here before you make me late for my flight.
See you, Bittle. Huh?
A handful of goodbyes later.
Those alumni events get longer every year. Ready to head back to the hotel?
Yeah, almost. I don't know, I feel like I haven't really got to say goodbye to everyone.
Well, son, it's a bit too late to take another lap around the ring.
No, not that.
You know what your uncle used to always say? You miss 100% of the shots you don't take.
What do you mean?
I mean, go say goodbye, son. You won't be back here for some time, you know? If that's what your heart is telling you, you should go. Go, really. Say goodbye.
Remember those walls I built? Even had to put up a fight. Didn't even make.
Bittle?
Huh? Oh Lord. I can feel your. Hello? Hello, Jack?
Oh my God, why are you. Is everything alright? You're out of breath. You could have just texted me.
Bitty, I...